trips and missteps, jarring fours. These are things that hurt a horse. Balance joints get out of whack. Now the horse is holding back, hesitating, acting lame. Swollen joints show signs of pain. Oh, stop, block, and stimulate. Now the horse is doing great. Seven treatments and you're on. Thank you, thank you, Adequan. For every stud, gelding, and mare, there's a cycle of wear and repair. It has a most important point: a healthy, balanced equine joint. Cells are working hard to make cartilage regenerate in the course of every day. Synovial fluid gets replaced. Stop, block, and stimulate. Now the horses are doing great. Seven treatments and you're on. Thank you, Adequan. When this cycle gets disrupted, then the joint becomes corrupted. Watch for signs in hocks and knees of degenerated joint disease. You can spot the early stage, look for swelling and mild pain. Yes, these are the classic signs of attack by destructive enzymes. Stop, block, and stimulate. Now the horses are doing great. Seven treatments and you're on. Thank you, Adequan.
How to make this go away?
First we ask the FDA.
Are there products you've approved and found them safe to be used?
The FDA can guarantee a medication's potency. They study its effectiveness. Approval means it's passed their test. So stop, block, and stimulate. Now the horses are doing great. Seven treatments and you're on. Thank you, Adequan.
The best drug to treat DJD modifies this joint disease. The FDA says only one has their approval. Adequan.
Once Adequan treatments are in place, the cycle of destruction breaks. Healthy joints can soon return. This is all you need to learn. So stop, block, and stimulate. Now the horses are doing great. Seven treatments and you're on. Thank you, Adequan.